visions of acceptance, potential enjoyment, but mainly lust. I'm just another name on the list, the forgotten guest, the one who always gets left alone, drinking at the bar on my own, too insecure to join a group, afraid to ask anyone to step it out. I'll make any excuse to avoid the question. More scared they'd say yes than no, not tonight. Feelings of self-pity slowly rise from the stomach's pit to the alcohol haze, jealous of the smart talkers who always score. My hopes fall to the floor.